Well, God told me that He wanted me to lead a growth group, and I'm not a leader, and I put it off and procrastinated. And then Amy came along, and she felt led to help me co-lead the group, and she kind of helped nudge me, and I'm glad she did.
I guess mine was like I wanted to join a small group, but I felt like none of the groups fit me. And then Amy walked up to me one Sunday and was like, I think I'm gonna do a young women's group. What do you think? And I said, let's do it.
Messages. I got random text messages from everybody saying, hey, you've been on my heart. What's going on? What do you need to pray for? So.
And everybody was so accepting. Like, I missed the first group because I actually had pink eye, but like, I came back the next week and everybody was like, hey, like, so nice to meet you. And they were so accepting. So
yeah.
It became like a little family, I feel like, that we could always like just text each other or send a prayer request through the group. And we had our prayer book that one person took every week.
Think that you won't know anybody, you won't get along with anybody, and you just won't click. But that didn't happen here. We all, the first week that we came here, we all cried. So
yeah,
we were all comfortable right away, so it was great.
I think Chris says a lot in his sermons, like, you don't change or you don't grow when you're comfortable, so that uncomfort is a good thing.
I think it's not just fears, it's a lot of lies, because sometimes it's the most ridiculous reasons, but once you actually, like, step out and you face it, there's really no fear involved anymore. Like, I look forward to group every Sunday.
And I feel like you can be yourself in our group. Like, we can share experiences and share how we're actually feeling. We don't have to wear the mask that, like, we typically put on whenever we come to church saying everything's okay. Like, we can be vulnerable before each other.
You just gotta step out of your comfort zone. Like, I'm the biggest scaredy cat. And seriously, just do it. I mean, what's the worst that can happen?